passion I could never let go. Then sorrow, then sickness, then the shock.